anything or anyone unless we're pretending. You live your life in your head. Some call it imagination. I'd rather focus instead on anything except what I'm
gonna be a star, and people will crane necks to get get a glimpse of me and see if I am having sex, and studying my moves to try to understand why I am so unlike the singers in the other bands. I'm such a mystery, as anyone can see. There isn't anybody else exactly quite like me. And when it's party time, like 1999, I'll party by myself because I'm such a special guy.
I'm a troublemaker.
Misunderstood. Maybe you're not seeing the side of me you should. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm the only one. Maybe I'm just out of touch. Maybe I've just had enough. Just give up.
Maybe I should just give up.
And what if I can trust myself? What if I just need some help?
And maybe it's time to change and leave it all behind. I've never been one to walk alone. I've always been scared to try. So why does it feel so wrong to reach for something more?
I've always been scared to try.
And maybe it's time to change and leave it all behind. I've never been one to walk alone. I've always been scared to try. So why does it feel so wrong to reach?